Divine revelation in God's word. His grace I see when I see how he has chosen me. And it happens every day when I begin to pray. It burns within my heart, the things he always says. He revealeth unto me what I was born to be in this day. Staying on my knees, patiently waiting on my knees for your outpouring on my knees. Oh Lord, I need you. Amazing grace has chosen me to run this race. And I will give my life to Him, perfected without sin. I can't do this on my own. Lord, put flesh on these dry bones. If it takes this life to give, then for you I will live. I need you, Lord. Oh, and when you come, you will meet me on my knees. I'm in anticipation. Jesus, on my knees. I am an empty vessel, on my knees. I've read the scriptures in the Bible about the mighty Gentile warriors, the painful desire of Hannah, and the fearless move of Esther. Lord, I believe that they were true, and the token they received. But what about me? I know my battles are all won. That's why I sing my song. I know blessings are all mine, but it will just take time. So like Elijah, here I stay, with faith in such a way to know you, God. Cause when you come, you will meet me on my knees. In consecration, on my knees. I'm on the threshing floor, on my knees. Oh Lord, I need you.
Lord, I need you.
I'm waiting patiently.
On my knee.
Lord, it is important to me.
On my knee.